And one person is missing from today's season finale for the Falcons against the Saints. Team owner Arthur Blank. Well, this afternoon, the team announced that Blank had tested positive for COVID-19. The Falcons' longtime owner spent the game at home, marking the first time he will not see the game in person since becoming the Falcons' owner in 2002. The Falcons say that Blank was fully vaccinated, received his booster shot, and was experiencing only mild symptoms.